or teacher 300 laptop at that time. No, now I think one organizer be our Upper East Region, Mr. Yao Moit. If I'm getting the name right, Oba outback it can send poto and you know, MPP phoning in a because say at that time, Omo near by Muntino Omo Pebby be a car, a bear say, a bed degrading near Papa near Coyano. By the end of the day, it was a good policy. By a Tihano policy na Baumia. Any president nanado danko Akufo-Addo di buy us and say yeah chicha laptops e dey man kolano. It's not a bad policy at all. E you good because baby we are seen a druno. E ke can call baby e was say ye nya ye ho ye fa ho din. As in at the swim niama ya can ye nyina ye dika de swim ma ye ma. Ankolani be ye ye o education afemu no. E was say ye provide e man kolano. It's a good policy. But the timing is wrong.
I didn't hear.
The timing there ye wrong ni say. Baby, I yeti. There are other productive sectors in the economy. I was say yeti ye niche ho. I was say yedi sika kohono mu. I edi sika ni mpuntu edi beba omaine mu. Ebi nis den. Ebi nis se ene yeti hei. Aman fuwa doctors. Hospitals in yenya dialysis aman fuwa bedasu. Ebi ni hono mu. Ena yeti ye yedi $1.3 million. Eko chicha laptops. Ama nkola sebi. In May no. Omo be register be wye school. Oh, we have some laptops, no? Or the choir dembium. Why don't we find a way of using that money to create jobs rather for Uncle Anno Muyue school? They'll find something doing before getting to the tertiary school.
Okay.
You understand? And here are John Dramani Mahama Kasa. It's in the right direction. Now, let's